These two interesting methods may surprise you with the result they produce. So let's stay tuned with me. Let's see how effective they are.